dear friend, this is Surendra Sare and I'm your amigo, philosopher and guy. I'm your friend, philosopher and guide, and you're watching my YouTube channel. Well, thank you once again for watching this YouTube channel. Well, somebody says, a wise man says that what you do in this life echoes in eternity. Let me repeat once again, what you do in this life echoes in eternity. This is a very simple thought, but taught us a great lesson. Now, how is it? Now, we remember both personalities in the past. For example, let's say we, you know, from India, you know, Gandhi, B.R. Ambedkar, and there are so many, you know, great leaders that we remember. Now, we remember for the reasons what we know. Now, it depends on the person how he want to remember. Now, it is the fundamental, very important questions for you to. How do you want to remember? How your family or your kids or maybe in a person or friend circle want you to remember? How do you want yourself, reflect yourself, you do in this life so that you, your echoes will be in the eternity. You will be remembered in eternity. And this is a simple thought but taught us a great lesson.
Well, dear friends, I have some memories. The memories such as, I remember two kind of teachers in my life, from my schooling to till my masters. I have some great teachers to whom I remember. Some of the teachers were like Patil sir, Mahesh Gauri sir. Those are the personalities who really impacted on my life, on my thinking, on my career, on my being human, that how I want to be. And these are the personalities really impacted me, a positive impact. Simultaneously, there are even teachers, you know, whom I remember. And I don't want to even be like them. Because those teachers were like, you know, aggressive, egoistic, having ego, never, you know, admit the mistakes what they do. And these are the things that I remember for them, for the reasons I don't want to be like them. And therefore, dear friends, I want to challenge you with this very thought. What you do in this life echoes in eternity. Now it's up to you how you want to remember yourself. How do you want that people must or should remember you? And whether you want to be a role model for the generations that is coming, or you want to be a role model for a persons who do not have a good character, so who do not have a good habits. Now it is up to us. So therefore, dear friends, set a good example, live life with a moral, live life with ethics, and be a role model so that your life, what you do in this very particular life, the very present life you do and live, must echoes positively in eternity, so that people may remember you and wanted to be like you. So be a role model for the future generations. Well, thank you once again for watching this YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed it yet, I would like to request you to kindly subscribe it. Press the bell icon so that you can get the latest update. Also, I would like to request you that if you find these videos are really meaningful, helpful for a person who really needed at this very moment, this very pandemic. So kindly share these videos or my YouTube channel to your friends, relatives, your family, so that they can watch it. And also, if you have any valuable suggestions, if you think that I should speak on this very particular topic, then you kindly mention in the comment section so that I may read your comment and I can reply you back as well. Well, once again, thank you once again for watching this YouTube channel. I'm also available on other platforms like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and even I'm writing blogs. If you are really interested in reading, then you can find my blogs on academia.educations and then blogger.com. You can read my blogs so that you may get motivated. And if you are also interested to know about more about religion, world religion, the concept, the philosophy of life, the philosophy of the religion, what is God, who is God, what is life, does it really worthwhile to live? If you have such questions like me, as I have, and I'm researching, I'm thinking over, I'm pondering over, so you are at the right place. You can just comment me, and we can have a maybe call. You can find my WhatsApp number on my other platform like Facebook, or you can just comment it and I can pass my number or my email so that we can speak over, we can share the feelings, what we thoughtful, and so that we can learn together. And that is where actually I like to learn together with the team, which makes a really impact on our personality as well as our education and our thinking. So once again, thank you once again for watching this YouTube channel.